Hey guys, how it going? This is Yara Spark. We are back here in FrostPunk, A New Home on episode 5. We have just rescued a whole bunch of people. We got a whole bunch of stuff to do, and lots of stuff to do. I'm not sure really how far back it actually rolled me back here, but we'll figure it out. That is a good question. Rolled me back quite a bit, actually, from my last playthrough. I'm sure it's fine. Yeah, there's a factory. Yeah, it kind of rolled me back a little bit, guys, but we should be A-okay. Oh, crap. Wow, it actually did roll us back quite a bit. Do I not have the steam? Don't. Oh well. Carry on. Should be A-okay. Yes, the temple has been built. Good. Lovely. I just gained hope and I just lost it. Nice. Let's see. Wow, that actually really sucks that I lost that much progress. Oh well. Just do what you can. There we go, I just got a crap ton of coal. Thank God. I don't have the other, Oh no, I have the other one up. Yeah, everything's set up. No, there's the wood. Okay. So, how are we looking on food? Good. Did we upgrade to hunter houses? To a certain degree, yes. To be honest, I'm going to pull this automaton off of and send good. People need hope. Also to get rid of these freaking Londoner people things. Steam floors and other stuff. Shed cave, trap cave, whatever you want to call it. We should be able to make up our progress really quick. Without a single problem.
Work time. Get back to work.
That is right. Yes, we're gonna need a lot more homes. Roughly how much? A lot. gonna lie, that's a lot. it just never freaking stops. I think that's what we're gonna do. Pull it all the way back here. Get it dismantled and we can go from there. Whole pile complete, huh? Whole pile is depleted. Okay, well. I need steel. Bad. So, children. Yes. Oh, there's a lot of people. I mean, heck, even this doesn't feel like it's enough half the time. Factory is research, that is correct. I'm gonna save that for last after I get these houses built. Much discontent problem, so it's fine. Actually got plenty of food now, considering the fact. Actually, rover points. Getting back on track. I think what I want to do pretty good on coal. Actually really good on coal. I think I want to upgrade bunkhouses. do it. Yes and no. Soon. Let's get to the steam steelworks and upgrade those. And yeah, looks like we already did. No. Steam steelworks. There we go. I like how I interrupted my little automaton. It's so hot. It's a little, it's off for shape. I don't know why. I can't do anything right now. Nice, nice. It seems to be helping over time. And then I can add more homes as I see fit. So they're making fun of me. Great. Can you all stop, please, so I can do my job? Don't want to get the Faith Keepers. But maybe they won't be so bad. These aren't too bad. Nighttime procession, you can build a protest. I mean, it's not bad, so I guess it's fine. I just don't want to make myself the ruler. I want to build a couple storage things, because I think that would be my problem. That looked very terrifying for some reason. I have no idea why. Built this out. I'm gonna build it over. Yeah. Kind of out of the way. Oh, that's a lot of supplies. And I actually need to build another resource depot. Go over to the dreadnought.
The work shift starts.
ago. It was waiting for me to get enough store so I could actually drop off the 800 ton, or 800 coal. Really don't need coal now. But my coal production has skyrocketed. My food has not though. So let's get some better food going. Oh, I need steel so bad.
New law. A new law has passed.
How do I build the... Faith Keepers. Okay then. Not the same thing. That's good. Especially when it gets colder, but we're not quite worried about that yet. We need a lot more freaking steel. I actually need to build a factory. Increases discontent though. Interesting, kind of creepy, kind of culty, but it works. There we go. Yay, religion! Oh, need research. Got the factory. About to build that. I am going to build the infirmary. And, these things don't require steam cores. So where is the factory? Tech? Factory? That was a terrible placement. Build it all the way up there because it really serves no point being that close. Change of heart. Sir, a man found crying silent in the temple. We approached him and asked if he needed help. He told us he wanted to see you. Basically, he lost faith and gained it. Trying to raise the hope. And I have a lot more shit than I know what to do with. Where did I put these gathering posts? They're all the hell out here. I hate being out of steel. This is so obnoxious. I need 7 of these things. I need 40 steel. Don't have that. That's for damn sure. Also, I have people that are homeless. You know what? I have bunkhouses. make this right. It's just slightly obnoxious that I have no steel though, but hey, whatever. I can send him out that way. Making prosthetics slowly. Wood. Food. Let's ramp up production, shall we? I'm just gonna toss some extra engineers on here. Candles for the wicked. So our people are no longer troubled by the lender slogans. Group of prayers have been strengthened our community. Small candles have been placed under the slogan for them to pray. I knew I picked the right one. I don't have any discontent, so I really don't need the faith keepers. I don't think I do. Can't fall when a procession starts after midnight. Yeah, I don't have any discontent currently, which is nice. First lender convinced to stay. Aw, sweet. We got progress. Good. Now I don't have to worry about their shenanigans. That's done. Now I can get extra hunter's hanger. I guess I know we're out of steel, but hopefully this might make up for my deficit. Okay. Really don't get this. Okay, we got an infirmary. Steel yet to even worry about that quite at the moment. Prosthetics just took my money. Okay. Hunter tactics. I'm out of steel again. Yay! Dang it. there's food for the hungry. Sir, a faith keeper, I found some illegal stash of food. It's quite a big, so they plan to distribute it amongst the people instead, but perhaps you'd like it to be used another way. Hope will rise, the hungry will be fed. 100 food rations will be added to the stockpile, hope will fall slightly. The keepers have the right idea. They do. I have plenty of rations. Now, how's my food situation? I think I should be able to pull it once I get that last thing. So I'm really not too worried. I'm just gonna need to get steel, which steel is gonna be such a pain to get. To be honest, I think I'd rather just get wall drills and get my own wood that way. One way to get it. Deficit? Not quite. This sucks. go with the mechanical calculator. Duty to faithful to denounce the wickedness. It is a sign of true compassion to bring the wicked to light. I would rather not. Shrines?
Hear me, hear me. New law in the city.
Which freaking shrines require steel. Oh, I have such a shortage of steel. These people have nothing. I'm okay with them going here and getting dirt. I also have a crap ton of people. Shrines. I want one over here to get me some more, production. Oh, that'd be great. I could put one, I guess. I'm gonna quite get some coal, so it really does not matter. I'm gonna get them away. I'm telling you, I'm gonna do it. And even if they do leave, it's not that big of a problem. Excuse me. Where is my daily source of coal at? This is for food. I really don't need food. I am going to leave it intact. I can't go to Tezzan City. be able to go there. Oh well. We can, I guess. And near my coal. Now, do you figure we still need, wood? But, so far, though, I think I'm gonna have to end that episode here for this, guys. I have been enjoying this quite a bit, and I hope you guys have as well. I'm also wondering where my shipment of coal is, which is starting to worry me. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like and subscribe. It does help the channel, helps with future content. Until then, guys, I'll catch you on the next one. See y'all.